half-wit and the horror dead? I never thought I'd see the day. Now I am king. Unquestioned. Unrivaled. A fine feeling indeed. Not much of a kingdom to speak of, but at least it's a peaceful one. But if peace isn't reward enough for you, give me the amulets that Creighton and Alira wore around their worthless necks. Winjo.
No time for avaricious little despots like you, Oak.
What troubles you bring now? Travel far.
There's greatness in you. You've proved that without a doubt. And whether you've destroyed the bandits for us or for your own ends, it matters not at all. You've given us back our home and our future. You say the Lords of Larceny wore these around their necks? These artifacts and that ancient gateway to the northwest, crafted by the same hands, I'd venture. Vowel hands. And it appears the brigands' trinkets could form a single whole. Give me a moment with them. I used to be good at this sort of thing. Now, this one seems... I'm so sorry, my friend. Are you well? Yes, you are apparently intact. Remarkable, considering... For the barest moment there, you were something altogether different. I'm not afraid to admit it. A rather unnerving version of yourself. If I were you, I'd just... Fare you well.
What troubles you bring now? Return if you must.
A stranger like no other, faced the wall of the Umbra, opened a pass in a sorry land, gave some hope to a sorry band of exiles and deaths.
There, thought you deserved one of my finest poems, written to commemorate such a mighty feat. Oh, and this, been keeping it for a very special occasion. Consider yourself just such an occasion.
Greetings! You found a way to bring down Chevron's barricade. It's at times like these I recall I'm a man of action, not words. Should we encounter each other in the forest, the roast boar's on me, my friend.
Welcome to Aina's Menagerie, Exile. This is where I keep the beasts we capture. Do not worry about their well-being. I do not think they will worry about yours. A little humor for you. But seriously, Exile, Aina takes very good care of the beasts we capture. I feed them, clean them, and read them the poems I write. Then, when you are ready, we slaughter them at the blood altar to prove to the first ones that we are worthy of survival. That part is not so friendly to the beasts, but if you read my poetry, you may consider it an act of mercy. Again, humor! The arena just north, that is the blood altar. It is where you will perform the ritual of sacrifice by combat. Once you have captured a few beasts, go to the altar in the middle and begin the ritual. The first ones are watching. Show them you are worthy. Aye. Prove to the first ones you are worthy, Exile.
Life is short. Deal with it.
You are truly a survivor. The crunch of bone, the splatter of blood. Is there anything as satisfying? You have proved you are a survivor, and the first ones have rewarded you. Capture more beasts, perform more rituals. This is what we will do, yes? The first ones have many blessings. First ones are watching.
fascinating. Much clatter.
Nothing like this happens until you are here. Bring back the light, or you will find my spear in your throat. Return if you must.
I dreamed this. A vast creature. A thing of shadow. I saw it escape from a black prison and climb a man-crafted mountain, drifting up its four sheer sides like the mist that reaches for the clouds. It gathered at the peak of that mountain and ate the heart from the sun. You smell of that black mist and something else. Guilt. That is it, yes. Guilt is a strong illness. It gnaws at the spirit until there is nothing left. Until... Goodbye.
What has happened? Did the world not rise from its sleep? How do we wake it up? Please, what should we do?
The path to the sea is open. You are a legend that lives, Exile. Great white beast is dead. Then make a tale. A song to sing of the mighty Exile and their teacher, Silk the Wise. Many will be impressed, yes?
There's one bright spot in this darkness you've released. At least it was you who did it, and you can undo it, I know it. Had it been piety, we'd likely never see the sun again. Farewell.
What troubles you bring now? Exiles.